And the sources of water is like rivers, oceans, ponds. All these are natural sources of water. Okay, children, so you can see the pictures here. See, in the first one, you can see man-made sources of water. What you can see there? So, tube wells, digging wells, and also the hand pump you can see, children, there. Yes, so all these are man-made sources of water. And down you can see river, pond, stream, and ocean. So, river, pond, stream, and ocean, these are all natural sources of water. This is all natural sources of water. Okay, dams, wells, tube wells, hand pumps, canals, all are man-made. So, what are the natural sources of water? Rainwater, river, lakes, ponds, streams, springs are called as natural sources of water. Coming to the man-made sources of water, digging wells, tube wells, hand pumps are called as man-made sources of water. Okay, see here, children. Do the water in lakes and oceans will be clean water? No. So, all this water, a lot of waste from homes and factories are thrown into rivers and lakes. Yes. How does the water is getting polluted? How is the water getting polluted? See, all the factories waste and homes waste all getting converted into, all getting thrown into the, all these rivers and all. So, some people also wash the clothes and make their cattle to bathe in the water. Yes, so the water becomes dirty. It completely filled with germs now. And is this drink, using this water for drinking will be safe? No, so this water won't be safe for drinking. So, how do we make the water clean and safe to drink? See here this picture, children, in page number 209. So, the water from the sources of water is all connected through all these purifiers. So, here chemicals are removed, all the germs and dust, everything is removed through these pipes and then it's sent to the homes. So, this is a purifier where water gets purified, then it's sent to the homes through pipes. So, all this making purifier makes, cleans all the chemicals and kills the germs from the water. And then the clean water reaches our home. Okay. So, before reaching the water to home, the water gets purified. All the germs were killed and all the chemicals were removed. Then through the taps, we get the water, clean water. Okay. But even though after getting this water, boil the water to make, like if still germs are left in that, it will kill the germs. Yes. So, the boil the water and then use it for drinking. Okay, and how do should we keep the water safe? So, keep the containers closed. So, whatever, like if you are storing the water anywhere, keep the containers closed one. Okay, close the containers. And how can we save the water? How can we save the water, children? If any of the leaking tap is there in your house, get it repaired. Okay, don't use shower. Like, mostly full of water is wasted in there. Okay, use a bucket of water, fill it in a bucket, then use it again. If you want, you can again fill the bucket. Yes, so don't use the shower and don't waste the water for everything. And don't throw the all dust and everything, like anything, in the natural resources of water. Okay, so here you have some points here. Do not leave open taps when you need, don't need water. Do not throw waste into lakes, rivers and ponds. Yes, so I said, as I said. Okay, so much of our earth planet is filled with water. Yes, children, on our planet there is a full of water, we will say. But all that water is a salty water. Where we get the fresh water from? Only the rivers, ponds, lakes, streams, only fresh water. Yes, and like big oceans, seas, all this will be the salty water. Can we drink the salty water? No, we can't drink the salty water. So, fresh water we get only from the rivers, lakes, streams and ponds. Okay, so water, fresh water is too precious for us to drink and it is very less. So, we should not waste it. Use the water properly. If there are leaking taps, make it repair. Do not waste the plant. And one more thing, if the water bottle, you will bring the water bottles to school now. If water is left in the water bottles, what are a plant? don't waste it. Water a plant, and water is so precious, so do not waste it. Use it properly, okay? Good morning, children. So welcome to the EVS class. So we are going to start the new lesson, that is water. That is water. Okay? We all know water, children? Yes, of course. So we all daily, every day we use water for many things. Now water manamo chala use chestamu. Okay, so we need water. Without water can we live? No. Without water can plants live? No. Without water can animals live? No. So all the living things need water to live. Yes. So all the living things, either the human beings, the plants or the animals, everyone need water to live. Yes, children. So today we are going to learn needs for water. So can we discuss chestamu for what we need water? Okay, water deniki use chestamu. Okay, needs for water. So needs means avasaram, for what we use it. Okay, for what we use water. So here I wrote few points, children. Discuss for it. To drink, we need water to drink. So in a daily, mostly we'll drink lot of water. Yes, so we drink, for water is used to drink. Yes, and morning after waking up, what do we do? We use washroom, we do brushing, we go to bath. For all these things we need water compulsory. Yes, so to bath, so morning we will use the water to bath, to wash the clothes, to get our clothes clean. So get our clothes clean, we use water. To cook, for cooking also, for washing the vegetables or for cooking also, we will be using the water. To cook, to clean our house. Yes, so during festivals or every day we will mop the room floor. So for that also we need water. To grow crops or to grow the plant or to grow the plant or crops or water the flowers to garden lo. So for this all everything also we will be using the water. To put out fire, we also use water to put out the fire. So when any home or any place it gets fire, so for to put out the fire we will use water. So water is a precious, very precious thing. For all these different things we need water. For all these different things, like to drink, to bath, to wash clothes, to cook, to clean our house, to grow crops, to put out fire, for all these things we use water. So these are the needs of water. So here there are some pictures, children. You can see in page number 207. So see, the first man, the gardener, is watering the plants there. Yes, and the animals drinking the water. And here down, so for washing clothes, for cleaning our house we need water. Yes, and to bath also we need the water. So these are the different pictures here for the needs of water. See, children, so now we learnt needs for water. So next is sources of water. Sources means the things from which we get the water. Okay, so how many sources of water are there? Two. The natural sources of water and man-made sources of water. Natural sources of water and man-made sources of water. Okay, children, so here sources of water, I have drawn some here. Like, okay, from where do we get the water? From rain. Where do we get the water? From the rain. So when it rains, the rivers, oceans, lakes, ponds, all this get filled with water. Okay, all this get filled with water. And the rainwater is the purest form of water. So it will be purest, but as the air getting polluted, when water falls, the water also gets completely filled with germs and dust. Okay, so when we get the rainwater, that water will be purified and then it comes to the drinking water, safe drinking water. Okay, so here sources of water, which is the purest form of the water? Rain. But can we drink directly the rainwater? No, because it's getting polluted. Because of the polluted air, the water is also getting polluted. it's getting converted, like water is filled with dust and germs. Okay, now here some of the water. So as we need water, we will dig the wells, tube wells, so which we are making. Yes, so wells like this, making the wells and hand pumps, tube wells, all this are man-made sources of water as a person is making that. Okay, so we will dig the walls and we will dig the wells and hand, we will make the hand pumps to get the water. Okay, so these are all the man-made sources of water. And the sources of water